Hey guys, Boss101 here. We are making Kratos. But wait, we've already made Kratos. So who are we making now? Old Kratos. As requested by William Zetterberg, I will put his YouTube right down here. And he was actually, he doesn't look as good as I wanted him to, but I mean, he's not meant to be made. So the whole point is improvisation, however you say that. So let's get making him. Oh, but there's a guest character too, not only old Kratos, but we are also making Atreus, I don't know how to spell or say his name. You know, he doesn't look as good as I wanted to, but again, you gotta use the materials you get. I thought they just look amazing.
Let's make the duo.
Okay, let's head down to that customizer and make them. So now, old Kratos is who we will start with. Let's go to appearance, of course, first. Now for his head, we obviously have the Drax with white, with a white face. And for the... Oh, he wouldn't have anything for that. So for we gave him the gnome beard. It's just a little gray. It's not black, but it's the next level down. It's like, not like silver, but a dark. And we don't have any helmets or hair, but we do have his hands, which actually shouldn't be brown because he doesn't have any gloves on his hands. So we'll actually make those white. And let's see. I actually changed their both Kratos' arms, because I am not actually playing the game. I'm letting it record. I already have it recorded, so I'm gonna explain to you something. So his, to us, it's his right arm, but his left arm has a little bit of red on like the wrist part because instead of having that all red and the little bit of white, I figure he doesn't actually have that much red on his arm. So I changed both their arms. I don't actually know if I changed young Kratos' arm. But yeah, Yondu for the hips. I'm just gonna let this role play. And actually, I'm gonna wear my... Okay. See if we can actually make this work. But honestly, not even lying, such a fun character. But, old Kratos and Atreus, I don't even know his name, but I am getting the game, which is weird. Okay, so honestly though, you couldn't really find anything. Okay, I changed his pants because his pants are actually black in the trailer. But so, I couldn't find anything that had a little bit of white and a shoulder pad, and I couldn't give him the beard with a shoulder pad. And I mean, his beard's like, you need his beard. Or else it's young Kratos. Okay, and Taserface's chest plate has that like shoulder pad like right here for him, which I thought was super convenient. I mean, it doesn't show much of his skin, but I mean, you know, he doesn't have much skin to show in the new one. And, you know, he basically has the same abilities, but he doesn't have grapple because he doesn't have his Chains of Olympus anymore. And he basically has all the same powers, except, I did give him hyper jump. You know, nothing much different but his style and his weapon. His axe, I did not make blue, because there's barely any blue, it's just a little handle part. I made it silver, so I mean, I know that the handle's brown, and just the tip is silver, but I mean, a brown axe, that just looks weird. Plus it represents that steel. And I actually shouldn't give him double jump because, yeah, I'm gonna take that off. Because he doesn't double jump in the new game that I know of. I heard because of like the way the camera is angled, he's not gonna double jump. But basically, nothing has changed. Drax's head still does the trick with that little bit of white. I don't get why it's also, but for him, it's right here. I don't get why it's also over here. But Drax was a huge improvement for this game, not like the old game. Now I'm not narrating as I show the parts it takes to make them. That's just because it takes too long and it's hard to time it. I made so many different characters. I made all three characters from GTA 5 because I mean, why not? It's an open world game. It's just cool. See, he was hard though, because you couldn't. It's hard to get that perfect tint, like I'm showing you right here. Of the he's a redhead, but it's like mixed in with the brown, so you couldn't do that because it's too bright. So this is perfect because it's a little bit like not all brown. I guess there's a little hint of red in that. His face, nobody has the hint of Kratos's brother's scar. Nobody has that hint of a scar. So I just gave him a normal face. I mean, again, like I said, it's a Lego game. You just gotta use what you get. I gave him Vulture's chest plate because it doesn't have too much technology all over like a lot of other people. And gives him the fur, like Atreus has, because I mean, they're in the Norse area. So it's really cold up there. His bow, you know, it's his original bow, brown. And I'll show you, you know, actually, I wanna
see. Come on, Mason, now.
Okay, that actually kinda hurt. But honestly, make them, okay? I'm making these videos for a reason. This one was actually requested, not the Atreus, but the old Kratos by William Zetterberg. I wasn't gonna make this video because I didn't think old Kratos looked good, but I mean, if you wanted to know, I mean, why not? Let's just make it. Atreus, I decided, would be a bigger part of the video because he's easier to make, and I mean, you can do more with him. I gave him grappling because you can just shoot an arrow with a rope attached to it and like hookshot to where you're going. But to be able to use your bow, in case you didn't know, for tap B, you have to have bolts. For hold B, you can't have anything. Basically, that's Atreus and old Kratos. So I hope you guys can make these and have fun with them. And I will see you guys on another video, hopefully making more cool characters. And